I don't want to be with anyone else in there. Just you.
If that's what you want.
That's what I want. Pete is strong.
What?
He can throw a 100-pound sack of flour right over his head. I've seen it.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna kill anybody with a sack of flour.
No, but you might have a better chance of winning if somebody comes after you with a knife.
I have no chance of winning! None! All right? It's true. Everybody knows it. You know what my mother said? She said District 12 might finally have a winner. But she wasn't talking about me. She was talking about you.
Well, there is this one girl that I've had a crush on forever. But I don't think she actually recognized me until the reaping.
Well, I'll tell you what, Peter. You go out there and you win this thing. And when you get home, she'll have to go out with you. Right, folks?
Thanks, but I don't think winning's gonna help me at all.
And why not?
Because she came here with me. I remember the first time I saw you. Your hair was in two braids instead of one. And I remember when you sang in the music assembly, the teacher said, "Who knows the valley song?" And your hand shot straight up. After that, I watched you going home every day. Every day.
There she is, Captain 17, the girl on fire. And there he is, Peter Millard, the biggest boy.
Oh, I'm in paradise.
I hope they're all right. ahem.
I'll see you at midnight.
All right, let's go.